You are still with me, your boy next boy, PJ Miranda on BRGY. What's up, dumbbell stands? Sa mga bubblies dyan, para sa inyo ang ating third and last throwback of the day. Ang last guest kasi nating babalikan ay walang iba kundi ang new gen phenomenal actress herself, Belle Mariano. Paano nga kaya niya pinupursue ang kanyang career sa music on top of her acting commitments? Ano-ano nga rin kaya ang no-cap stories ni Belle sa likod ng ilan sa kanyang memorable projects? Let's all see her glow once again in this best of mixclusive feedback. For this special sesh of our mixclusive feedback, na makakasama natin ang isang certified chaser ng kanyang pangarap when it comes to acting and her music career. And coming from being a child star, she has now become one of the most sought-after actresses of this generation. Ano-ano kayang no-cap stories ang kanyang isi-share tungkol sa kanyang buhay and her music? Let us all welcome the 35th Awit Awards Breakthrough Artist Awardee and the other half of Don Bell, Belle Mariano! What's up? Kamusta? How are you?
Okay lang.
And yun nga, since nag-enjoy kami and nahili kami maglaro dito sa BRGY X-Mix, magta-throwback tayo ng konti based sa mga projects na nagawa mo na. So, are you G?
Game.
Game! Alright, let's start with the first one. Ito siya.
Iwan lang kita. Alis ako. Masasaktan ka lang.
Di mo ba ako narinig? Sabi ko, gusto kita.
Di mo ba ako narinig? Sabi ko, masasaktan ka lang.
Tignan natin.
Going back, of course, sa buong film na to, ano yung no-cap story mo na pwede ma-share na? Probably, di mo pa na-share sa tao.
I think, no-cap, the best location for me was the convenience store because I can literally get whatever I want.
Totoo?
And eat whatever I want there. It was such a fun experience kasi it was my first time doing a character that is so different from the previous characters I've done. This time kasi medyo ano ko, iba yung personality ni AF eh. Medyo may pagka-loud yung personality niya. Si Max naman, like, he's into her. Medyo strong, tough.
Okay, next one. Talk about this one.
Oh, yeah.
Bakit kasama niya si Direk May?
Well, she's gonna direct our new serie titled Can't Buy Me Love.
Ooh. Yes. Tungkol saan naman to? Pwede mo ma-share?
Well, I don't know if I can share much details. And bawal talaga mag-spoil anything. But I think what I can say is this time our characters are mas matured na compared to the previous ones we've done. Mas madami siyang layers. Mas complex yung character namin, which is very nice. Like, it's such a good challenge.
For this one, ano yung no-cap story mo?
Alam naman namin, like, we knew na we were gonna do a teleserye. Pero I didn't know that it was final. Nung pinalabas lang, nung Christmas special, na parang in-announce na Can't Buy Me Love. Sabi ko, oh my gosh, it's really there.
Ito na talaga yun.
Ito na talaga yun.
Ang galing, no? Kasi parang dami mong era. For example, may era ka for music. And then now you're going back to teleserye, nag-movie ka. It's just cool how you're parang doing so much things all at the same time. Paano mo naman manage?
It's hard. Actually, it's very hard to manage. Like, for me, in terms of school, it's been so hard for me to catch up. But I think when you really are passionate with something, or if you really want something to be done, it won't feel as if it's a chore. It won't feel as if it's a burden that you're doing it.
So, ayan. But of course, aside from that one, ano pa ba meron tayo dito? Uy, punta na tayo sa music.
Oh, yeah. That's the cover of the Summer album.
Can you tell us more about the album? Like, how was the whole process making this one?
Yung two parts na album, Somber and Solemn, dapat isa lang yan. Pero kasi, I want the approach to be more of parang storytelling nga, na magkaroon ng layers, na parang maging journey siya more than just listening to the songs. Para siyang libro na every chapter pagdadaanan. So, yeah, we're in the somber part.
Pati ba yung, like, sequences ng song, pinag-isipan nyo na rin yan?
Yes! Actually, it was divided into three before. Somber, tas yung end, which is not the typical A-N-D, but the ampersand. Tapos, it symbolizes yung pagtawid mo into the solemn parts of life. Na, we thought of this concept, somber and solemn, because parang sabi ko nga, no, life has ups and downs. Like, after daylight, what comes after that?
And then, ano naman yung no-cap story mo for this album?
The whole concept revolves around finding Nemo. it's a funny story. Parang pinag-mix naman siya, finding Nemo and yung faith, ganon. Na parang, kasi setup niya nga, ocean, ganyan. Tapos I came across this theory na parang finding Nemo means no one. Because all you need pala at that moment was yourself.
And ito naman.
Wala, no? Diba? Yes. That, oh my gosh, that was such a fun process to do. So this song is a collaboration between December Avenue and I. And as in, yung kilig ko when I saw them, parang, oh my gosh, to them. Pero yeah, kung alam, hindi alata sa boses ko dyan, pero nervous na nervous ako habang kinakanta. So yun siguro yung no-cap ko.
And of course, since nakawork mo na rin on December Avenue and then we've seen mga music video with Ben and Ben, sino pa yung mga artist na feeling mo gustong-gusto mong pamakakulab?
Madami. Ang dami. Sobrang
dami. Let's start international. Let's dream big.
Wow. Sige ba, BTS muna yan.
You know. Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift.
Yeah,
I think I entered the songwriting era. One of the reasons is her too. Kasi sobrang parang galing niya magsulat. Parang her brain. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we talked about international. Now let's move on to local.
Ayan. Local.
Mga OPM artists natin.
A lot. Ang dami kasing talented na artists here sa atin. Pero siguro on top of my head now, Sunkissed Lola.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, pero Belle, baka naman pwede makingin ng sample dyan tako sa album mo.
Hugis ng pananapik ang namumulaklak sa panimula ng isang panahon kung saan nais kong umalis. Yeah.
Parang dinuduyan tayo ng boses ni Belle, no?
Ay, na yan!
Na-imagine ko yung sarili ko, yung parang nasa province ka, dumuduyan. Tapos yun yung mga songs na nag-play.
Bougainvillea. So nice.
And of course, Belle, since binite mo na rin naman kami sa mga songs mo, kindly let them know more where they can listen to it.
I'm inviting you all to listen to my Somber album. It's available on all digital streaming platforms. And to those of you that who joined me in this journey sa beloved concert, thank you so much, guys. Maraming salamat po. And I keep saying this, and I, up to this day, sasabihin ko pa rin talaga, I'll forever be grateful for all of you, and I won't be here without you. So I love you all.
Thank you so much, Belle, again, for being here.
Thank you
for sharing yung mga no-cap stories mo. Thank you so much for watching, and this has been Mixclusive Feedback. Grabe, in fairness din talaga kay Belle, no? Ito yung usapan talaga na glow up, kasi imagine going Bolilit days pa niya. She really went through so much, kunwari yung mga teleserye siya ng bata siya, and she had her moment, or she has her moment right now, talagang lahat nakatingin sa kanya. And kumbaga, hindi lang siya actress eh, she's really focusing on music also, and I feel like it's really a good way to touch her fans, kayo mga bubblies, even more. And nakakatawa kasi nung nanood ako ng concert niya, talagang she's really enjoying music as well. Grabe, tapos ngayon, nakatutok na ang lahat sa nalalapit na magsisimula ng Can't Buy Me Love. It's the first primetime serye ni Belle and her love team partner na si Donnie Pangilinan. Grabe, teasers pa lang pero nakuha na agad ni Bingo at Caroline ang puso ng mga viewers, and mapapanood actually ito soon sa ABS-CBN Primetime Bida at syempre sa TFC. After natin mag-throwback kila Maki, kay Boods, kay Kenry, and kay Belle, of course, talagang makikita mong mayroong pattern eh. Number one is tsaga, and number two, for loving what you're doing. I guess, actually, hindi lang naman sa lahat eh. Diba? Pag yung tao masaya, ramdam mo yung glow up niya, physically man yan, and even how they act, how they talk to other people, and yung overall aura ng tao, mas nag-glow up naman talaga pag masaya sila with what they're doing. So I hope everyone, kayo mga nanonood ngayon, talaga namang ma-achieve natin lahat ang glow up na kailangan natin and ang glow up na deserve din natin as well. Pero B-Fam, kung usapang glow up tayo, nako, if you wanna see more artists with even more striking glow ups, just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and search for BRGY. And not only that, pwede nyo rin kaming mabalikan over sa I Want TFC app anytime and anywhere. Just download the I Want TFC app via Google Play Store para sa mga Android users natin dyan, and Apple App Store for our iPhone users, or simply visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. B-Fam, I'll see you all again next time. This has been your boy next boy, PJ Miranda, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, be RGY.